Hello, hello. And here is me talking in this video. Right, I've got like a wind thing coming through the game for some reason. I don't know how to get rid of that, so hopefully it's not too bad in the video itself. Right, we've entered a new area, so I guess this is kind of sort of a good time to start a new video, like new troops. But 1500, I'm gonna just try this real quick. See how this goes. Probably won't go too well. If it does, then happy days. Yeah, I feel like they're gonna get ruined. It's not going too bad. Might actually win. Oh, wow. Go on, get the double. His standing position. Oh, I think he might have won this. No way. Oh, this is so close. You just gotta get a good attack in and then that's game. Oh, where'd he go? Did he just get knocked over there? Wait, what? What is that? I have no idea what's going on. Don't know if he got thrown off the map or what. How odd. I'm sure that's him. Just wait, what? Is that him? Oh god, I'm not doing too well with the camera. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that was him, that much. Right, we're gonna have to start again. I do not know how. Interesting. Time to press some keys. Well, that's pausing it. Oh, it's him there. Oh, he's stuck. Oh no, he's stuck on the body. His sword's stuck. Nice. Right. Literally pressed almost all the keys. What key could it be? I literally have no idea. Oh! Okay. Figured it out. Right. Should I just do an army of farmers? See how that goes. Probably won't get too well. I'm gonna try it. Do one little halfling in there. If this actually goes well, that'd be pretty cool. Fetch walk for days! Oh wow. Oh yeah, we're definitely losing this battle. Oh, actually. See, it's the halfling got. He's grabbing one of their legs. Oh wow. Army of pitchforks. Looks definitely like they're the victor. Well, there you go. Victory! Nice!